Okay, let's talk about something I have not been talking about too much.
If any of my videos helped you repair your car, then please hit the button super thanks. And if you, yeah, you, want to be the first one to watch my video as it is fully uploaded, then hit the button join. Thanks.
At first, wherever you have this sticker, just follow it, because this thing tells you many information. At first, what does this mean? M102962 blah 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 blah. This is the engine code. For example, 962, that's 2 liter engine. 963, I think that the difference is only between 190E and W124. M102, 982 is 2.3 liter engine W124. 985 is for 190E. So here. Now, this is your operating temperature. So 80 degrees or 176 Fahrenheit. As for this here, let's read this. This is your dwell angle at 3200 RPM. This is for your premium, for 91 US and 95 European octane. As for N, well, we don't need that anymore. We don't have now leaded gasoline here. As for the dwell angle at idle, which is between 700 and 800, the dwell angle should be between 8 and 12 degrees. Now, I doubt that you can there adjust anything. You can just monitor that and you can do nothing. Well, now, this is also crucial. Between 700 and 800 RPM, if you monitor the mixture in percents, should be 50% plus minus 10%, which means 5. So fluctuation between 50 and 55 or 45 and 50. I've been speaking about that. And here it says less or equals to 0.5% CO. Well, I doubt that you can get these numbers. ASU stands for German Abgassonderuntersuchung, which would be the emission of your exhaust gases. And the last thing, but not least, don't use any kind of spark plugs. Here you have the ones you need. It says if you use Bosch, then buy these ones with this label H7DCO. Well, here in Serbia, if you buy Bosch outside the dealership, you will get a bad Chinese copy. As for Beru, you can use Beru. Take these 14K7DU. Or I prefer Champion. Use Champion S9YCC. So those are the spark plugs I use on my car or the spark plugs you have to use on yours. Now it's up to you to decide. And what here does not say is that the gap between the two electrodes must be 0.8 millimeter. Okay, let me show you. Here, these are the spark plugs for R107. And now, here you can find many information on the spark plug. It says here, let me just show you, here, this is the gap, it's 0.8 mils, and that's 0.031 inches. And here you have the torque, that would be 21 foot-pounds or 28 newton meters torquing these spark plugs. And in general for Mercedes, here it's this gap I was talking about, and this must be 0.8 mils here by the stool, and here as you put there, that's how much your gap between the two electrodes, between this one and this one, must be for all the Mercedes vehicles. Otherwise, you don't have a good spark. That's why it's so important. There, lately we had some issues with the cars, and those were ignition related issues concerning the spark plugs, and that's why I'm making this video. And till some next one, happy Mercedesing. Bye. So, if you liked this video,
please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
Then I would kindly ask you not to hit the button skip ad. That is going to help me a lot. And till some next one, happy Mercedesing. Bye.